WJBF News Channel 6 and J.B. White, putting children first.